So what do you think about Patricia Pulaca? I think she's a shock, yo. Well, let's throw this beat. Here's a little rap about Patricia Pulaca. She's a children's author and that shouldn't be a shock, yo. Born in Michigan, her parents were divorced. Grew up with her grandparents. Inspiration source. Farm in the city, magical joint. Moved back there again, if that proves my point. This is where she met Stuart, BFF forever. Kurt Turner books, now ain't that clever. With dyslexia as a kid, it wasn't easy. Thank you, Mr. Parker, that book ain't cheesy. He taught her to cope and helped her to write. With the help of these teachers, the teacher was bright.
Books have tons of cultural diversity. Old folks teaching young about the nitty gritty. The Keeping Quilt helped pass stories along, so traditions kept going away after they were gone.
So you see, Miss Pulaca was a very fine gal. Her books teach us about family and develop morale.
Looking up for her, stories that she told, so we can keep learning. It's been here too when we get old.